if you were a teacher, what would be three things you insist on your kids to do?
Okay, well, if I was a teacher, I would insist that my kids would wash my feet, brush my hair, and clean off my desk if it ever got dirty.
That is a...
If I was a teacher, I'd tell my kids to give me all their Halloween candy, make me a mansion, and shave all their heads.
Make them rip up their homework, dance on their desks, and make me cake.
I would make them give me foot massages, do my laundry, and cook me dinner.
I wish they could cook me dinner. I want to be the teacher.
I'd have my students paint me a pretty picture on my face, have a dance party, and have recess all day.
I would make them do extra homework, clean the floors, and whatever I want.
Introduce themselves.
Clean up the classroom and give me treats.
And what's new about them?
What I would do is I would make them make me pizza, all saucy, but then I wouldn't eat it.
Another one would be they'd have to be quiet and sit at their desk all day, no lunch, no recess. And another one is I would assign them homework that had to be done in 2 minutes.
I'd make the rules that you'd have to buy the teacher presents and it would be recess all day and to have no homework.
What's a Coke's favorite dessert?
I don't know.
A cookie.
Oh, why couldn't the pirate go to see the movie?
Because he was on his pirate ship.
No, because it was rated R.
What's the difference between roast beef and pea soup?
I don't know.
Anyone can roast beef, but no one can pea soup.
Why did the chicken cross the road?
I don't know.
To help save his dad, it took KFC.
What do you call a guy with a rubber toe from Rome?
I don't know. What do you call a guy with a rubber toe from Rome?
Roberto.
Knock, knock.
Who's there?
Scooby.
Scooby who?
Don't you mean Scooby-Doo?
Knock, knock.
Who's there?
Boo.
Boo-hoo.
Don't cry, it's a joke.
Three girls are getting chased by a cop. Two are smart and one is dumb. The first one, they all jump in potato sacks. The first one goes and barks like a dog, and the cop says, "Oh, that's just a dog." The second one goes, meows like a cat, and says, "Oh, that's just a cat." And the third one goes, "Potatoes."
Zach, do you have any funny jokes?
Yep. Knock, knock.
Who's there?
Interruption completely uncalled for.
Interruption completely young.
Okay. I have a joke. I don't know if it's too funny, but here we go. A mushroom walks into a restaurant, and the hostess looks at the mushroom and says, "We can't serve a mushroom in this restaurant." And he says, "Come on, I'm a fun guy." Get it, fun guy?
Yeah.
You can go.
walk up the street.